And your favorite scripture or one of them?
Ephesians 2:10. I've got on my little t-shirt here today. We are masterpiece. Each and every person who has breath, you have the breath of God in your lungs. It's come down many, 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 many generations and whatnot, but that is still from the first breath that God breathed into Adam and then into Eve. You better know who you are. And so he calls you a masterpiece. He calls you his beloved. He calls you, the apple of his eye. I say you need an intimate relationship with him to know your true meaning, because your true value is in him. Your true self is in him. But yeah, I love it because he calls me a masterpiece. He knows what I've done in secret and out in public. And he calls me a masterpiece.
Calls you a masterpiece. Woo-hoo, his number, the hairs on our head, loves us so much.
Love it. Knew what I would do before I got here, still chose to love me into existence.
Yes.
I'm a masterpiece.
You are indeed a masterpiece, guys. Karen Abercrombie, from her own mouth, and I will co-sign on that. She is indeed a masterpiece.
You, as are you, sister.
Thank you. Thank you. And we all are, once we recognize our purpose and the divinity in us. We are all masterpieces here with a purpose, and we need to take that passion and go spread the good news. Spread the good news.